Alright, so here's a collection of deluxes. Obviously a deluxe reverb there. It's a 66. This is a 1960, one of the last tweed deluxes. Has one of the early Schumacher output transformers, which is a little unusual for a tweed amplifier. Usually they've got a triad. In any case, I think it's likely that Fender started to test out the Schumachers because the triads were notorious for failing. Schumachers have a little bit thicker winding. So here's everything's about halfway. I'm on the middle position on this guitar. On this, a little reverb. Deluxe is for you.